In this video, I'm gonna display you the leaked renders of Google Pixel 6 or 6 Pro. We were considering that Google may launch Pixel 6 XL instead of Pro, but we may acquire 6 Pro. Furthermore, Google is going to shake things up in the design of them. So here are the renders, just take a glance on them. You can see the camera module is unique from the predecessor smartphones. We were visualizing that Google may bring identical design like Pixel 5, but this time not. So both do have same cameras. It is horizontal module. Pixel 6 may feature 12 megapixel wide or 12 megapixel ultra wide. On the other side, Pixel 6 Pro has triple camera module, where it seems like Google added telephoto third sensor. So far, didn't get any idea regarding the colors, but Google is going to make it special. On the front, it contains single punch hole camera at the center like Samsung flagship phone has. So that's been the renders from all side. You can imagine better things compared to the previous Google phone. In the end of the video, I wanted to inform you, these aren't official pictures or renders from Google, but we can obtain the identical things. So let us know in the comment below, what are your views? Get you in the upcoming one.